single quickest and most effective step we believe would be for the next pope to severely and again clearly discipline, demote, denounce, and even defrock cardinals and bishops who are concealing child sex crimes. We think that's the missing piece. We think that the new pope should order bishops to turn over in virtually every country in the world. There may be some exceptions, but virtually every country in the world, every piece of paper he has on proven, admitted, or credibly accused child molesting clerics to law enforcement. Render unto Caesar.